Hello everyone, this is Gamer, and welcome back to Sunset. Let's continue on with this task and do it. Clean bath, get bread out of freezer.
Somehow they figured out that Gabrielle is involved. It's a bad dream that I can't wake up from. All over Anchuria, revolutionaries are being arrested and executed. The scale of the operation is significant. When the trucks pull up at night, families sit together in silence, waiting for the pounding at the door. Whimpering children and praying grandparents. Somehow the president has identified some of the insurgents and their sympathizers. Gabrielle is now wanted by the government, yet he worries about me. Bless him. Bless him.
Clean bath and fill it with warm scented water. Get bread out of freezer. I guess I gotta go to the kitchen. Door is open. This is new. Pantry. Take coins. No. It's not good to take money. Pantry. Patiently bake croissants in the oven. Get out of here. January 24th, 1973. Our Lady, Queen of Peace. Weird. There's no task. Weird.
The rough perch passed me by. Perhaps through luck. No one named me. Luck and David's loyalty. Oh, thank you, faithful brother. Free from suspicion, this apartment seems removed from it all, like a sacred playground, known only to Gabrielle and me. It's a hidden place where I can pretend for a little while that none of this is happening.
So what do I do here? Because I'm given no task at all. Yet, I'm not even using, won't even use the elevators now. Oh wow, the windows are all tinted. Which is good because I don't want the government to find me. There's nothing much to do besides mess with the calendar. Get the secretary achievement. Okay, that thing is kind of clipped to the box. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie down in front of that. That thing scares me. I don't know what else to do besides, I guess, leave. That's no. Can I go into the office or study room? No, I cannot. Interesting. February 2nd, 1973. Presentation of the Lord. Dust off and study, wash laundry.
Panic rises up in me whenever I can distract myself with work. Gabrielle has disappeared. Last time I came up to the apartment, it was dark. The electricity had failed. Or was it cut? Where are you, Gabrielle? I cannot endure this alone. There's no point to survival without community, without love.
Desk off, study, wash laundry. Okay, I'm gonna go upstairs to the laundry room. I believe that's where the wash is at. I think. Yeah, the wash is right next to the dryer. Of course, makes sense. Done. February 7th, 1973, Saint Colette. Fold clothes.
Relief from the cold tide of fear. Gabrielle has been hiding within his company's offices. He's gathered enough information for a critical blow against the regime. They moved their command and control outpost a while back, hid them, but somehow Gabrielle has discovered the locations. He wants me to pass it along to the Yaguara rebels. With that knowledge, and the means to apply it, we might dream of striking the regime hard enough to free the country.
Old clothes arranged on the bed. Gotta get out of here. Jesus Christ. February 14, 1973, Valentine's Day. Telecopy documents.
My mouth is full of dirt. I am made of cold, wet sand. My feet shuffle like bundles of rags. I believe David is gone. My sweet brother is dead. The revolution is in disarray, broken. I call out, and only darkness calls back.
Dang, so her brother died on Valentine's Day. That really sucks. Get out of here. February 22nd, 1973. Sheriff St. Peter Apostle. Tidy up winter garden. Drape the statues upstairs.
Whether it damns us or not, I managed to pass Gabrielle's information to our contacts just beyond Anchuria's border. Campo de Irmas has started bombing runs against the president's command and control outposts. Have I done the right thing? Or only invited more chaos to our doors? Would David have approved? I hope so. But how can any of us come out of this and claim victory?
Oh God. Damn. That's not good at all. Better hurry up and get the heck out of here. Hope you did. Yes, please, let's get out of here. March 2nd, 1973, St. Agnes of Bohemia. Clean up confetti.
Anchuria's motto is A la luz del sol poniente, in the light of a setting sun. The words have always given me a sense of peace. Rumination on how I've used the day, on the works I've done, and the way I've treated people around me. Now the words seem somber, final.
That was fast. March 7th, 1973, Saints Perpetua and Felicity. Protect precious items.
The army's been beaten back, but it's madness on the streets. People huddle in the doorways, but everybody's got a different take. It's chaos. The president has lost his nerve, or he's vowed to die fighting against us. The regime's troops are taking off their uniforms, or no. Maybe they're expecting reinforcements. Is it over? Have we won?
As a rightful ruler, we
What's going on?
Peaceful attempts at taking power. The strong palace walls and the will of God will keep us safe. Soon order will be restored in the Republic. The entire free world supports a regent. The rebellion will be crushed. Long live the Republic. Long live Anchuria.
Oh! They've hit the palace. Move arrows and psych away from the building. That was it? Cool. Let's get out of here. March 14th, 1973, Saint Matilda. Burn the newspapers.
What drives President Miraflores? He's not stepping down. If I could, I'd face him. I'd scream for everyone we've lost. For all the things that have been turned to ash. I'd burn through him with my screams. How long will this fucking drag on?
Newspaper. Oh my God, the city looks like a mess. living hell out there in the city. March 25th, 1973. A new dedication to the Blessed Virgin Mary. Set the table. Stay until I come home?
Fires are still burning all across the city. We've been laying siege to Parliament for a week now. But the U.S. is voting on whether to send troops to aid the regime. If that actually comes to pass, they'll break our siege. We don't have much time.
Table and stay until she comes home. This table, there's a bunch of tables out here. So I don't know. Is it the one that says Angela? His name is written right here. Weird. Table. No. Can't leave. I haven't even done anything. Oh. That's weird. You didn't recognize it before. Stay until I come home? Thank you. This city does not look great at all. I had better days. Here's Ortega, come home. Wait, can't. Salad. Well, I guess we wait, because I don't know what to do. I guess we move on, but I don't know what else to do. March 26, 1973. Saints Mountain is maxed him up. Lie down, this is new. The guest dressing room. Whoa, why am I clothesless? Mr. Ortega informed me last night that David's body has not been found. That there still is hope. How am I going to tell Mom and Dad? Oh my God. Sunset was created by Tale of Tales. Taleoftales.com. Oh, is this the end? Voiced by Tina Marie Murray. I gotta say, this was a beautiful game. And this story-driven game has kept me interested to the end. I loved it. So yeah, let me just end my... I'm not gonna end my video here, but I'm just gonna end my commentary. If you like these series of videos, please give this video a like. Comment on this video on how you like the game so far, or how you like this game. Subscribe to the channel if you're gonna see more gaming videos like these. Alright, this has been Gamer. Peace out. And I will see you on the next video game series. And one last thing before I go. Thank you so much, Mega Shadow Fist, for getting me inspired to do a gameplay of this game. Thank you so much. Alright, bye everyone, and I'll let the credits roll. Is this how it ends? Oh, no? I can still move? Is this the end? Is it? Because I'm still moving. Oh wait, I can call the elevator. Good. But before I do that, let's check around here. The simple telecopter, a lethal weapon. Really bright here, holy cow. Diary. Oh. Okay, so I believe the game is over. I think. Yeah, it's over. Alright. Alright, this has been Gamer. Peace out, and I'll see you on the next video game series. Bye, everyone!